everyone. Welcome to my Chinese university tours. Now I'm in front of Hunan First Normal University. Actually, this is a common university, but it is very famous because Chairman Mao Zedong has once studied here. And he studied here for 5 years. This university also has a long history. In Song Dynasty, there used to be an academy named the Chariman Academy. So it's a very ancient university. But there aren't so many students in this campus now. They had a new campus over Xiangjiang River at the other side of the city. And now it is a famous site for traveling. Now let's go and have a look.
学校。 是， 这边现在应该还在正儿八经运营。 全世界最丑校服。 这学校现在南进吗？哦，城南书院就是这个。那镜子。
应该是。嚯！这个现在很难找这种地儿了。这个缝子应该是保留了原来的那个，当年，你看这个就是当年他爸爸也说的。啊，现在我看这个应该是。
这些是不是就是偏殿啊？ 党内活动，我们最近党内活动有点频繁，基本上好像每周都有一个吃喝玩乐。读一遍名字。可以啊，居然认识这个字。
他把那个什么把朱熹请来讲课。
不是我们不去那个主要那个地儿吗？
去吧，去主要那个。
厕所。
这个才是展厅的开始。都无证。
啊，去。去，看一下去吧。小雨以为这是厕所呢。是，有点乱，他那个格局不是很清晰。掌性教育基地。林飞路。
Okay, that's almost about the Hunan First Normal University visit. It's really a small campus and there are so many visitors, so we will stop here. And thanks for watching. If you like my videos, please hit the like button and share them to your friends. And if you want more videos from China, don't forget to subscribe. This is Lina from China. See you next time in the next video. Bye bye.